Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today is a Wednesday here in Sydney, and I've got a bit of an exciting video for you today. It's a little bit different, but it is still on one of my favorite topics, which is bikinis. I am a little bit obsessed. Probably say that's a bit of an understatement. I always, when I go away, will probably pack more bikinis than I would actual clothes. So that is saying something. And I've wanted to do this video for quite some time because I have been really curious about the brand bikinis that I will be trying on for you today. And so I wanted to do an honest review, and the bikini brand that I'm trying on and that all of these bikinis are from here behind me is the brand Zaful, or the company Zaful. So Zaful, if you haven't heard of them before, I'll put their link below, as well as the link to all of the bikinis, so you can get a good idea and you can go have a look for yourself on their website. But what it is, it's kind of like a really, really cheap online store, I suppose. And there's not only bikinis, but normal clothes. I did get a big fluffy jumper, which I'll show you as well as part of the haul. And I'm just going to be doing a honest review on the bikinis, the quality, the size, and all those things that I wanted to know for myself, for you guys. I did want to be open to that. Zaful has sent me these bikinis. So I believe there's about 5 or 6 bikinis. However, they haven't paid me to say anything about their brand. It's just an honest review. So it worked perfectly because I've really wanted to try them and see for myself the quality and just how good these swimwear are. Because some of them range from like $15 to like $20 for a set of bikinis, which is obviously a bargain. So what I'm gonna do is first I'm gonna go through them. I'll show you them and what I think about each bikini, and then I will do a bit of a try on as well, so you can see what it looks like on and that type of thing as well. So I hope you like this video and let's get right into it. Pain that's burning into gold. Alright, so the very first one I'm going to try on is this leopard print one. So it's a size small. I'm actually shocked at the quality. Like, the fabric is so, so nice. I love the bottoms, that they're so thin for tanning. Everything fits really well. It does have padding in the top, but it's removable. But it feels good anyway. Like, it's such a nice bikini. And the back is so cute. I love the ties. And it's a nice cheeky cut. So I absolutely love this bikini. I'm actually shocked at how good the quality is and stuff, especially because they're such cheap bikinis. But that's one down. The sizing is really good on me. But then again, like I mentioned, I did choose bikinis that I have similar ones of already, so I kind of know what the fit would be. And I am a size extra small to small normally. This is a size small, and I would say it's true to size. It fits really well. So that's number one. I will put on the next one, which is going to be this black one piece, and that's a size, I think it was a size small, or maybe I went extra small. This one is a size extra small I got in this one, because that was, I think this bikini was the only the only one that had an extra small in it. And because I have a short torso and long legs, like with one pieces, I don't need anything too long because my torso is really short. So it's just a plain black one piece. It does actually have the removable padding in the top as well. It's kind of got like a cropped section, which I kind of like. And then it is low at the back. So I'm gonna pop this one on. All right, bikini number two is the black one piece. Just by trying it on already, it is really good quality. It's got a bit of padding. It is removable once again. So if you don't want that, take it on out. But I am obsessed once again with this bikini. It's so nice and flattering. I wanted a high cut one, which is what I got. So nice. You can wear the bottoms like out wide, but I prefer mine a little bit cheeky. Once again, I am super stoked with this one. It is so cute. So far, I am so impressed with these bikinis. which is really exciting. Like, I have wanted a black one piece. I think this one was something like $15. I should really get the pricing up for you guys. I'll get the pricing for you and I'll put them on the screen, so you have the size and price, and the links will be down below so you can have a look for yourself, because I am so excited about this. All right, I'll try on my third bikini, which is going to be this Dotty style bikini, size small once again. All right, this next one is so cute. I love it. It's got the tie sides. Really good quality once again. So adorable. But I will say the top is quite small. I feel like I'm busting out of this one a bit. It's got the tie sides. Really nice back. Love that it's like a bit cheeky. And just another fave. But yes, I will definitely say that this top is probably more like an extra small, a lot of small. I wasn't sure about sizing. Usually I'm a size 8 up top and I'm a size 6 bottom. I thought if I got bikinis with the ties on the side, then it wouldn't matter if they were a little bit big being a size small, and I could just tie them to fit my suit. But these are perfect. I absolutely love them once again. Again, the top is a tiny bit small, like still wearable, but I love this because it's black and white spotted and you can really mix and match it with anything. That is bikini number 3, and I'll try on the next one. All right, so this is the next one that I'm going to try on. It's like that, it is like a plunge. It looks like it's really high and it actually looks really small for a small, if that makes sense, because the black one I tried on before, that was a size extra small. But this one looks even smaller. So anyway, I'll try this one on. It is really, really high cut. It is really tight, so this one is quite small. It is really cute though. It's not something I would usually go for, so I feel a bit weird being in bread especially, but it is really tight and I don't feel like anything's gonna fall out because it is so tight. So it's really, really high cut. It is actually super cute. And then that is the back, which again, it's like actual thong. So I don't know where exactly I'll be wearing this one too. Like, I don't know if I just whip it out everywhere, but it is a really cute like statement piece. Yeah. Say though, to definitely go up a size, because if this is a small, like this definitely feels at least an extra small. I have a really short torso and long legs, so keep that in mind. I would definitely go up a size with this one. Everything I've got so far has been really, really nice. So I am stoked, but in saying that, I have chosen and like spent hours on this bikini site to make sure that they would all fit and I'd get my value for money. But for example, like I said, they've all been $20 so far. So pretty good deal if you ask me. But anyway, I still have 2 more to try on. So I'll try this one on next, which is, ooh, I have wanted to get this one for so long. It again, you'll see a bit of a trend here. I went with the tie sides, and it's kind of like that smocked material. I don't know if you can see. My lighting in here is really bad, so sorry about it, but I will be getting a ring light one of these days, you know. So that is the bikini top. It's super cute, and then it ties up at the back. And again, this is like my favorite color at the moment. I find it really complements me well. It's like a plum color. All right, so this is the next one, and I absolutely love this bikini. Like, it is so, so nice. It's got like that front boot hole, which is bigger than I thought, but it is really cute. And the material is absolutely incredible. Like, it feels like an expensive bikini. I've seen these ones online and I've wanted to get it for quite some time. And see underneath the arm, it kind of pulls into an open back. It does have the tie sides again, which is perfect, so you can adjust it. And then cut at the back. This bikini I absolutely love. It is so flattering and nice. Right, so the next bikini I have to try on is this underwire type style. I've wanted one of these for ages, but I was never really quite sure if I'd like it. On first impressions, I must say, this is the first bikini that I feel like maybe it's not as good a quality. Like, it feels a bit weird, but then again, I've never tried one of these on, so I don't know. But just like the padding and the wire feels a bit weird. I don't know, I was a bit unsure about this one. So this is a size small. It's the last bikini. It is super cute once again. So this is the underwire one. It does feel a tiny bit uncomfortable, but I feel like you're gonna get that with an underwire bikini. So nice and cute. It is high at the back. But overall, it is so, so nice. It fits really well. Once again, so happy. All right, so this last one is the Zip Up Fluffy Winter Coat. I'm sure you guys have just seen it around a lot. It has been very in for a little while, but I needed something like slouchy that I could just throw over in winter or on those colder days, even in spring, because it's Sydney and it's still cold. Other than today, actually, it's like 26 degrees, which I'm stoked about, and why I'm filming my bikini haul today. But this is it. I'll chuck it on. I got a size small in this as well, for everyone wondering. You could probably go bigger again, I reckon, to make it even slouchier, but there we go. Really nice and cute, and it's so snug. I absolutely love it. I can wear it like over my gym clothes or jeans or anything really. So I am a fan. It's got the little pockets at the front. It's really nice and loose. Alright guys, so I want to wrap up the video there. I hope you really enjoyed this little haul or try on video. But overall, I am so happy with all of the bikinis I got from Zaful, and I would highly recommend. However, I do have a few little top tips that I can recommend that you guys do if you are looking to order from there. I would just say, just double check sizing, because as you would have seen in the red one piece and also the black and white twisted top that was really small and I was busting out of, they were quite small, especially for a small. So if you have a long torso, I would definitely go up a size in like the one pieces, and then also that spotty bikini, beautiful, but if you had a bigger bust than I suppose I do, it's definitely probably not going to fit. You might need to go up a size, and at least the bottoms are tie, so then you can just tie that up, if that makes sense. But anyway, another thing that I did that I really found helped was on their website. Once I found a bikini I liked the look of, I scrolled down the bottom and there's actually this like comment section where girls who have already bought the bikini or one piece or whatever can write in their size, if it was true to size, what they found, like if it was too short of a one piece or if the top was small. And then they also can put up photos of them wearing the bikini. And I found that that little section helped me so much, because I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I didn't just jump on there and choose a few bikinis. It took me a while to really make sure that I liked the ones that I was choosing, that they would be the good style for my body type, the right size, the right color, everything like that. So just a few things to take into consideration, but to be fair, for $20 for these bikinis is ridiculous. I'm so impressed. I've been wondering about Zaful for a few years now. So I am super stoked that I have finally got to try. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. I know it's a little bit different to what I usually do. Please comment below if you did enjoy it, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Just say, you'll be my fire.